So here's a trick that actually works. You take your old quick connect there and you pop it right onto the valve stem and you fill your tire up. Now with any trick, precautions need to be made because the quick connect can get stuck on the valve stem and you could find yourself running across the shop to turn the valve off to that hose because it's a small trailer tire and you don't want it to explode. Ask me how I know. There you go.